We need to go deeper. Oh wow, this is actually very hard to see. Okay. Oh no, the lava is coming. As soon as I spawn, the lava is falling. This is very scary falling down place. And lavas are falling down too. Lavas are falling. Oh, this is very nice actually. There's a lot of flat land here. But a lot of soap sand. This is very good, but no, it's not bad. I mean, it's not really that good. But what we have to do is make sure we don't run off and fall down. This one here is a no-no. I can fall down and die and hurt my legs. This direction is a no-no. No, 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 no. I'm going to put a torch here. And I'm gonna put some stony. This direction here is a no. So we need to build some sort of nether base. And then we can look around and see how nice it is. How very nice. Ooh, very nice. What do we have up here? It's like a secret entrance to Ponyland. Let's put some torchy. Here we have to use cobblestone stairs to find the way because the compass does not work here. It just goes every direction. It's not good to have a compass here. Not very nice. I do not like this lava here. I do not like the slime. I don't like the slime. No. No slime. He is my friend. They are friendly unless I touch their feelings. Then they can become very angry. Don't touch the feelings unless you want to make them angry. Slimy. Ooh, I can go down here. Oh no, it was an Enderman. That is always scary. I'm just seeing if there's like a fortress here. Is there a fortress? I need a fortress to get many good resources. Many good. I need a many good resource. And here's a jumpy bouncy dude. Be careful here. Wow, he's a bouncing many. He's a bouncing the manies. Hello? Wow, he's a bouncing... Ah! Mamma mia, I'm stuck. Get away. I don't want to be here. How do I get out of here? I don't want this anymore. I don't like this place. I go home now. I want to go to my house. No, I don't like a slime here. Hello. No, you cannot come with me. No, you cannot come with me, but I need the mouton. Nom 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 nom. Soul sand. I need some mouton here. I need to get some cobblestone so I can build like a defensive base in the nether. I need to defend myself with a dope super base. Nether base. What was that sound? I don't know. Where is my wood? Did I put it in the chest? Yes, I did. Lol. Lomow. I need to go and like do a digging. Many digging. And get a lot of resources. Many digging. Where do I go down? Where the pony is. The pony flower. He shows me the way. I need to get the pony. I need to get the pony flower. Pony. Oh, mushroom. I need to take all the stuff I left behind with my newly acquired diamond pug. There's gonna be lots of digging here. Lots of digging I have to do to get all the stuff that I left behind. It will take a lot of time to dig, but it will be totally worth it in the end because I'll have so much coal and iron and gold and redstone. But I will not have diamonds because diamonds are so rare. How do I get diamonds if they're so rare and I'm never lucky? Never lucky. Actually, I did find 3 diamonds, so I can't really complain. Because I needed exactly 3 diamonds to make a pick, and the game gave me 3 diamonds. So I'm very happy. I can now do the pony dance. Pony, pony, dance. Pony, pony, dance. Pony, dance. Where am I? I don't know. I was digging and I found a hole in the wall. And there's a lava. I do not like a lava, so I need to wait for it to go home. Go home, lava. I don't like this one here. I need to see what is upstairs behind the lava. Hello. Is there someone here? No, it's just some coal. It was like a secret lava room. Oh, some iron too. So I was very excited. I just couldn't hide my exciting. Yay, very exciting. I don't like the gravel because the gravel right now is dropping in my face. I'm trying to dig the coal, but the gravel keeps falling in between. Whoa, super gravel. Super falling many. See, it blocked the path. Oh my god. Gravel, are you trying to trolling me? They break the door. Hey! What happened? Are you... Oh no. My base is under attack. Need help. They break the door. They break my base, the gravel. I got pressure plate too. Wow. I didn't think they would actually attack my base. I'm very sad now. I can't believe they did attack my base. Very bad. There's so much stuff to mine. Everywhere, even next to my base. So much stuff. I've been digging many, but there's so much many lefty. I got like 23 goldy, 27 irons, and 40 something redstone. And I barely started. I have a diggy many times. I want to get an enchanted diamond pick. If I get enchanted diamond pick, then I can mine faster. And mining faster makes me extra happy fasty mining. Oh, is the iron here? Sometimes it's hiding, like here, I almost miss it. Oh, let's do a little parkour to reach that one. We need it. No, it's a too much a ceiling feeling. Oh, a so appealing. Oh, feeling. We're gonna make a secret entrance to this area to get the iron. Yay. Iron. I need to put down more stairs because I'm getting lost. So I need to put more stairs that tell me where to go. So when I'm feeling lost, I can at least try and look for the stairs. So the stairs will help me find the way, hopefully. Like here could be the stairs, and here. So I can see and they point me to my homies. I want to find my homies. One here, and here, and so I can go home. And maybe here I can go home too, I don't remember. I don't know. Probably, maybe not. Maybe, baby. I got so much resources, oh look. Oh no, it's a falling down, the core, the gravelly falling down, no, I have more than a stack of iron, see, now I want to go to the smelty, it's gonna be a lot of smelting time, mini smelty, so I go now, do mini smelty, I need to smelt a whole stack of iron, and 44 gold, another 6 iron, and let's smelt stone for fun, lol, to make smooth stone, and then we have lots of coal. We can make torches, we can put some coal in the chest along with other stuff. We also got some lapis lazuli and we need to make one very important item. The shears to shave the sheep. But I already killed most of the sheep, so that's kind of unfortunate. I cannot shave that has been killed. How do you shave that has no life? Because I killed it. I don't know. I don't think it's possible because they are deader duty. They're deader daddy do. Flint and steel, very nice. I need to gather more cobblestone and here's the pony. Pony, you're letting everyone in! You're letting everyone in! I have to free this pony. He's gonna let all the zombies inside my garden. Here you go. You can now leave. Please leave. Please. Thank you. Thank you. Go and you can come back later when you learn some manners. Mr. Pony with clothing. Where is your friend? Where is your master? Where is your master, zombie man? Where is your master? Did he leave you behind? Oh, Skellington, take a bath. No, Skellington, stop, take the bath! No! You cannot scare me no more with your bath in my garden. Ooh. I might have to make this a little taller in case they can... they might... I don't know. Maybe they can walk over. Maybe that's how the pony got through. He just walked because he's so big. Did you do that, pony? Did you do that, Mr. Pony? Oh, he doesn't know where his master is. Can I ride him? Hello, I see your friend. I want to learn to ride you. Can I make this my friend? Stop throwing me off. I want to be your friend. Ow! Don't glitch me through the ceiling. Hello? What is going on here? Oh, best friends forever. Oh, ow. Ow, ow, ow. How are we best friends if you're killing me? I'll throw you down. Oh, wow. This is the best traitor llama. Oh, I'm sorry. I just made your llama fall in love with me. But it's not a llama, it's a pony. Totally. Can you have these shears? Do you like a shears here? Do you like a shears? Do you like a... Stop killing me! You are a very bad pony. You keep killing me and it's making me hurt the feeling. Now I have to eat chicken because you hurt my feeling so much. Bad pony.